So you want to protect your inheritance for future generations, but you're not sure quite what to do. There are many ways of protecting your current and future assets, such as gifting, utilizing annual allowances and exemptions. You can also invest in assets which attract business relief, as well as establishing trust wrappers, such as a family trust company, discretionary trust, or a series of bear trusts. You can also use a deed of variation to avoid the problem completely.